friends, I'm Sonam C. Chabra and I welcome you to the CSR Journal Presents Brands Impact Safar Kamyabi Ka Season 1. Our fashion partner is Absoluto Designing Men's Clothing Above Excellence. Well friends, all of you must have heard that famous saying that winners don't do different things. They do things differently. Well, all of us believe in this. But important baat ye hai ki hum mein se kitne log actually aisa kar paate hain ek simple si job ko extraordinary dhang se kar pana hum mein se kitne logo ko aata hai. Well, after all, that makes the difference in our careers and determines how successfully and how happily we lead our lives. Well, hamare aaj ke show ke nayak, hamare guest, inhone ना सिर्फ इस सेइंग में बिलीव किया है लेकिन इसे एक्चुअली अपनी लाइफ में अप्लाई भी किया है. एंड नो वंडर टुडे ही इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. आई वुड नाउ लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन द वेरी डैशिंग एंड डायनेमिक मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ सोमायाजी ग्रुप, मिस्टर कृष्णा सोमायाजी. Krishna ji, very warm welcome to Safar Kamyabi Ka.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you so much.
Well, we are going to talk a lot of things to you.
Yeah.
Your life, your career, your early education, how you have become the successful entrepreneur you are today. But usse pehle, aaiye ek nazar dalte hain aapki life ki ideologies par.
Success stories are not written in a day. Success is an enigma decoded by the levers of patience, persistence, perseverance. Success is inspiration brought to light. Success is giving wings to dreams. Success, where do we go next? It's the call for a new beginning. A new journey, new responsibilities. Responsibility to move sooner, strive harder, think broader, bring change. Responsibility to incarnate the future.
Because very wonderful journey. So Krishna ji, my first question to you today is how did you start? What was your early life like, your education, your family? Tell us a little about it.
Yeah. So, I actually bahut brat tha when I was a kid. So, I'm from a place called Kakinada. It's from coastal Andhra Pradesh, that is now.
Andhra Pradesh.
Wo abhi top 20 smart cities mein hai.
Okay.
And initial education was there. So, my father actually professor. And, you know, mother is a housewife and we have three children. So sisters are well settled now. I mean, you know, my wife is a classical dancer from choreographer.
Wonderful.
And I have three kids. And education ke actually, you know, I mean, initially it was not really good. I mean, you know, I've got into so many things and, you know, between 10th and 12th. So I actually, you know, like I was literally bad. Like, you know, I got into love affairs and, you know, elections, politics and so many things. But actually my father ka friends and, you know, uska son and all those people were, so they were very good. And suddenly I realized, so I mean, ye life nahi hai, you know, we need to really do something in life. So then I became very serious about studies. So then graduation mein actually I got university second rank. Then I got into management, my MBA kiya tha. Then I got into my IIM, there's a program called Advanced Program in Strategic Management.
You went to IIM?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
So there also I got an excellent rank. And
usme
actually na, there was usme kuch subjects hi nahi tha. It was more about strategic thinking. So it's really good for, you know, for your personal as well as professional life.
So he's actually been to IIM as well. That's wonderful.
Yes.
So Krishna ji, my next question to you is that after, you know, you had the leadership roles in some of the biggest IT companies in the country.
Yeah.
Then when did you decide to take it to the next level?
Okay. So actually my career was very smooth. I mean, it was overall, it was always good actually.
Okay.
So because my ownership leta tha and, you know, I used to, you know, I was a star performer wherever I worked.
Okay.
So actually, you know, I mean, I put nearly 20 years after my education. I worked with companies like HCL, Data Pro, and, you know, there's a company called HMA.
Hmm.
So really it was very good.
Okay.
Actually, you know, kaisa start kiya tha? Pehle typically, you know, I was working with an IT company, like digital imaging system.
All right.
Then I got into the computers, then software, then, All you right. know, telecom, All then, right. you know, project management. Today, I'm mm-hmm. a project management specialist. So, actually, you know, I took the right choices. And career mein kabhi aisa nahi kiya ki, you know, money ke liye maine switch over kiya, ya, you know, kisi se, I mean, boss se problem tha. So, I mean, you know, transfer ho gaya. See, I see a lot of people give such excuses. Main kabhi aisa nahi kiya. So, always I chose the right line. And, you know, but the same domain, like, you know, 20 years, 22 years, I'm focusing only on the banking domain, but with different technology, different products. So, wo kiya tha aisa.
कृष्णा जी, हम सबकी जिंदगी में एक ऐसा मोमेंट आता है, पल आता है जो हमें बदल देता है, झकझोर देता है. आई एम श्योर आपकी लाइफ में भी ऐसा कोई मोमेंट होगा, अ मोमेंट दैट वाज डिफाइनिंग मोमेंट फॉर योर लाइफ. टेल अस अ लिटिल अबाउट इट.
या एक्चुअली यू नो, आई टोल्ड यू, आई मीन फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग एक स्टार परफॉर्मर था. यू नो, आई ऑलवेज टेकन द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, पूरा कंट्रोल लिया था, ओनरशिप लिया था. बट एक दिन ऐसा हुआ था, एक्चुअली यू नो, आफ्टर पुटिंग 9.5 years ऑफ एफर्ट्स, यू नो, वन कंपनी आई बिल्ड फ्रॉम स्क्रैच. I mean, you know, a business unit liya tha, and scratch to international level I have taken.
Oh.
So I built a team and a products and everything. But aisa ek din hua tha, I had to quit overnight.
Overnight?
You know, it was, yeah. So, I mean, you know, it was, I don't want to discuss more about like what happened and all. So that, it was a shocking thing. I literally got depressed that time. So, usi time pe maine decide kiya ki, like, you know, I cannot carry anybody else's card. It should be my card. Like, you know, I should represent myself. I mean, enough. I mean, 20 years you put. So end of the day, it's not my company, like it's somebody else's company. But actually what happened, you know, everybody at home, like, you know, my mother and, you know, wife and all suggested, like, you know, and even I was not in a good mood, like, you know, it was completely a negative mood. So though I was interested in starting something on my own, but I felt that was not the right time. So maine kya kiya tha, actually I started my career with HCL. फाउंडेशन एचसीएल में था. लाइक यू नो, आई हैव लर्नड अ लॉट फ्रॉम एचसीएल.
आपने बहुत कुछ सीखा.
यस यस, यू नो, इट वाज लाइक ऑलमोस्ट लाइक आई वाज अ बिगिनर एंड माय स्टार्टिंग थिंग वाज विद एचसीएल. सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड अगेन, व्हाई कांट आई गो बैक टू एचसीएल इन अ वेरी सीनियर इन अ पोजिशन.
तो आप फिर से
एचसीएल? या, आई हैव जॉइंड अगेन एचसीएल एज अ, यू नो, नेशनल हेड फॉर पेमेंट सॉल्यूशंस. यू नो, इट वाज अ वेरी, यू नो, बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड वी हैव एक्चुअली वी वर्कड ऑन वेरी वेरी लार्ज नेशनल बिल्डिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स. एक्चुअली वन प्रोजेक्ट, यू नो, कंसिस्ट ऑफ 16 बिड्स, वाज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक $16 billion बिड्स. So we designed, you know, completely.
Change.
And I thought that was the right thing, you know, I took a right decision. So what I've done, you know, previously, and this is much bigger than what I've done for, you know, prior to HCL. So, and I was there for 3 years, but that thing was there in my mind. Like, you know, I've decided to become an entrepreneur.
Ki apne liye karna hai, apne liye kaam
yes,
karna
hai. Yes, yes, yes. But I gave my best to HCL also. But slowly I planned, like, you know, what I know. And I'm like, what I've done for 20 years. So I cannot leave suddenly, you know, the entire thing and start something else. So that was the, I mean, experience and, you know, love for the technology, a passion, whatever it is. So we continue kiya. So I decided, like, I'll float a company which is purely for the technology. And again, you know, how to start? Like, should I invest huge money or go for funding or, you know, in, put some 100, 200 people and develop something new? I've decided that is again not the right thing. Look, so I invested on my own, so it's my purely my own funding, and I've decided to do project management. So okay. That is actually, if you see the industry, so that is a big gap. You know, people have products, and, you know, a lot of, end of the day, the way you manage the project and, you know, the way you have, provide service to the customer, so that's very important. So I've decided my company will be purely a project management and, you know, services company. I tied up with a large company called NCR Corporation. It's a $7 billion American company. It's a 125-year-old company. So generally they don't work with startups.
तो कृष्णा जी, सोमाया जी ग्रुप में सबसे ज्यादा सक्सेसफुल वेंचर है सोमाया जी टेक्नो लैब्स, इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग.
यस यस.
सो टेल अस अ लिटिल अबाउट दिस ऑफरिंग.
या, सो दिस इज एक्चुअली द कोर बिजनेस इज टेक्नोलॉजी.
ओके.
लाइक वी फोकस ऑन द स्मॉल एंड मीडियम बैंक्स. Small and medium banks means any, I mean, the turnover between 100 crores to 5,000 crores. So
okay.
That we call as a small and medium bank.
Okay.
So I take one bank, I do the software implementation layer one, I do all the modules at branch level and head office.
Mm-hmm.
So completely software implementation we do.
Mm-hmm.
And we connect the bank to a national network. So once we connect this to a national network, so this bank will become part of, you know, an umbrella organization called National Payment Corporation of India.
Okay.
So like there are nearly 200,000 ATMs are there. So that this bank also will be part of the, you know, large network, and mobile banking, you know, POS, e-commerce, everything.
Wonderful.
So, and we also do, I mean, I do so many things for a bank, you know. I give them, you know, ATMs and multifunction kiosks, and, you know, even I construct that, you know, ATM sites, e-lobbies, and we do the branding. So I do end-to-end for a bank. So I have such 40 clients, and, you know, we are doing almost 70 plus projects today.
That means you're really doing a lot of,
yes,
really providing a lot of services for banks.
Yes, yes, yes.
So moving on, Krishna ji, Somayaji Group, mein,
okay,
other than Somayaji Techno Labs,
okay,
there are two more ventures.
Yes.
Tell
yes.
us a little about them.
I mean, socha ki what I want to do in life. I mean, I told you, you know, we same technology, 20 saal kiya. Now, I mean, I can easily handle, I mean, you know. So project management choose kiya. That creativity I have, that's a very natural thing for me. Like, you know, I can just imagine, I can write anything, you know, I can write stories and everything.
Oh, wonderful.
So then I've decided, why can't I start another company, and which, you know, oh, mera passion tha, like, you know. So there's a company called Somayaji Creatives. This is basically, you know, a filmmaking and branding company. So this is actually that skill, I mean, if you talk about the skill, it's quite natural to me. And I have so many people, you know, I've associated with many people. So this, presently what we are doing, we focus on the same banks, like what, you know, I give the technology. The same banks, what we do a complete, you know, branding for them. And presently, you know, actually we are working with one large project, you know, oh, with one of the banks in Andhra Pradesh.
Mm-hmm.
So we do the branding, we change the external look. And, you know, we build that e-lobby so that, you know, it looks similar. And then we also do a corporate film for them,
okay,
which will have, you know, a brand ambassador also. And I also provide from other company, there's actually, you know, a digital signage. So which will, you know, background mein this film also will be there. So it's everything is interconnected, all my companies. So actually this year I'm planning to do at least 20 to 25 corporate films. And matlab hatke films. It's not that I don't do any documentaries. So each, like, we take the core values of the bank, since I know the domain, banking domain. So we discuss with the bank and we understand the core values and we build a beautiful story around it. And, you know, not that, you know, a chairman talks about the products or anything. No, I don't.
Right.
You would have seen my corporate film. I didn't talk about anything about the products or what I do. I just talked about success and my responsibilities. So if they want to know about my company or anything, they can actually go to my website and see. So hatke films I want to make. And those 20-25 films will give me money as well as, you know, a lot of, you know, I'll learn a lot about this. And the next step will be to make, you know, get into the, you know, silver screen and make a larger film. And that's the future plan for the Somayaji Creatives. And we have so many family properties. Father also was, you know, like busy with his work, like, you know, he was a professor, and grandfather also, you know, was a civil engineer. So nobody looked after our properties and all.
Okay.
So what I wanted to do is, like, you know, why can't I float a company to look after those properties and also do some sort of, you know, investment in other companies and, you know, acquiring. And so I actually, I made another company called Somayaji Ventures. Apart from doing this, you know, ATM construction, ATM site construction, e-lobbies. So we manage all the family properties. So we want to do is developing some of properties and all that we do there. That actually I want to make that as a holding company, maybe down the line 1 year, 1.5 years. So that will be the umbrella organization for my entire group. So that will be the investment arm of my group. So usme main funding karna chahta hun. I want to fund small companies, like, you know, kisi ke paas technology hai, lekin, you know, marketing or, you know, expertise nahi hai or funds nahi hai. So I want to either invest or acquire those companies or promote their brand. So these are the activities I want to do from ventures. And also there's one more activity for the same banks, like we build the e-lobbies.
Okay.
And, you know, like you would have seen e-corner, you know, ATM sites, like, you know, you have so many machines in that, like ATMs and, you know, cash recyclers, you know, kiosks. So that entire construction also I do, including the civil construction, and, you know, I do that interiors and everything for that. So those are the things I want to do under this, I'm doing actually in Somayaji Ventures.
Okay.
Apart from this two, I have another foundation called Somayaji Foundation, like, you know, my all, you know, my father and grandfather, they used to donate a lot of money. My father actually donated 50% of his salary to a lot of spiritual organizations.
Oh, that's very noble.
Yeah, yeah. So I want to do it in a more corporate way. So it's more like a CSR, you know. So I have a foundation. that we actually take care of this underprivileged kids education, healthcare. These are the two areas we chose now, and slowly we'll increase, you know, we'll add a lot of other things, you know, even women empowerment, so many things. But presently my hands are tied up, you know, I have so many things to do. So initially, to start with, these are the two things we are doing. It's about my group.
Bahut behtareen, Krishna ji. Krishna ji, itni sari companies ka aap dhyan rakhte hain aur lead karte hain, to family ke liye time kaise milta hai?
Yeah, it's actually, it's like life is 24-hour fun for me. I mean, you know, I enjoy everything. I know it's like family also. I mean, you know, we spend a lot of time. We wherever I travel, you know, generally whenever we get time, we travel together. And actually, last 2-3 years, yes, I'm not able to spend much time because almost 25 days a month I'm traveling because I'm building my companies from, you know, scratch, like brick by brick, and no funding from others, and it's my purely my own funding. So yes, but definitely whenever I get time, I spend. I'm a purely family man, so I spend a lot of time with family. And maybe in 1-1.5 years time, I'll have a larger team, so I can spend more time with family as well as with the business.
All right. So fitness, I see a Fitbit, a fitness band that you're wearing. So lagta hai fitness enthusiast bhi hai aap. Aur health ke baare mein khayal kaise rakhte hain, kaise samay nikalte hain?
Yeah, thoda bahut karta hoon actually. I do a bit of, you know, jogging, treadmill vagera karta hoon, and you know, light weights vagera. So, but I want to do really, you know, I want to just build my body now. I want to build six packs in the next.
You want six packs?
Yeah, 6 months to 1 year, I want to do it.
Okay.
So health is very important because, you know, when we travel a lot, when you have a lot of ambitions in life, I mean, you should definitely take care of your health. So that's really important.
Very important.
And yeah, health ka aur kuch karna chahta hoon. I'll change my lifestyle.
Okay.
Thoda more healthy lifestyle adopt karna chahta
hoon. Okay. My next question to you is that today we are living in the age of information technology.
Yeah.
And every day there's a new advancement.
Yes.
So what are the kind of innovations you have done or you want to do?
Okay. See, today actually, you know, if you see about PM's vision, like, you know, about digital banking. So we are into that already. So we have doing a lot of, you know,
there's a boom in digitalization.
Yeah, yeah, very much. Yes, yes. So if you see, I mean, you know, in future, like, you know, digital banking will become a reality.
Right.
Even today, like, you know, I'll give you two examples. One is that, you know, SBA, State Bank of India, SBA In Touch, that is more like a retail outlet. Ek branch manager rehta hai and ek, you know, relationship manager. So these two people handle the entire branch. So it's more of 95% automation. And customer can walk in and wo account call sakta hai. He can print his own, you know, debit card or credit card.
Right.
He can, you know, take a loan from there and whatever, you know, more than 95% of transactions wo branch mein hota hai. That, you know, with automation, you know, they are doing. And a small bank, another reference deta hum. There's a bank called Gayatri Bank from a tier 2 city in Telangana.
Okay.
So they make almost 1 lakh per day, you know, profit from their ATM interchange fee. Like other bank customers, inka bank aake transact karta hai. So they are just making, you know, nearly 3 to 4 crores, you know, profit from just, you know, providing the ATM services to other banks.
Mm-hmm.
And they are number one in, you know, Aadhaar enabled payment, you know, linking. So many things they are doing. So digital banking definitely, you know, will be a reality.
So digitization, digital India, just like our Prime Minister's dream.
Yes, yeah.
So Krishna ji, aaj aapke paas paisa hai, money hai, पावर है, दोनों है, अगर इनमें से एक चूज करना पड़े तो क्या चूज करेंगे और क्यों?
पावर चूज करूंगा.
पावर चूज करेंगे क्यों?
मनी यू कैन अर्न, आई मीन मनी इज नॉट अ बिग थिंग, आई मीन यू नो यू कैन एनी टाइम यू कैन अर्न. तो अगर पावर है तो यू कैन डू लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स.
व्हाट वुड यू चूज बिटवीन नॉलेज एंड विजडम?
ऑलवेज यू नो आई मीन विजडम.
विजडम,
या
एक्सपीरियंस और इंट्यूशन?
It's actually, you know, I mean, sometimes it's experience. I mean, intuition also plays a major role. But if I have to choose one, then I think intuition.
Family or friends?
Always family comes first.
Family comes first. Wonderful. Yeah. Krishna ji, what according to you is the definition of success?
Okay.
What is the reason for your success?
I mean, definition, like, you know, any of, apart from your intelligence and hard work, you know, for me, like, you know, always relationships and then, you know, ownership and then, you know, right choices. These are three things, you know, always help me. And, you know,
so relationship
ownership and right choices
in life.
Yeah.
So Krishna ji, aage badhte hue, there are a lot of youngsters out there jo IT industry mein apna career banana chahte hain, unko aap kya message dena chahenge?
See, I think, you know, people first they should know what they want in life. So that clarity you know, that's the basic thing.
Right.
You know, people just, you know, get carried away by, you know, doing a lot of courses and all. So, unko actually kya chahiye, what they love, you know, that's very important.
So, once, you figure your passion.
Yeah, exactly. Once you know what you want, and then, you know, and also, you know, you need to know your strengths and weaknesses. Like whether, you know, see passion, yeah, I mean, you know, you may, interest kisi may be ho sakta hai, but you know, whether you really, you know, can get into that, you whether you deserve or you have that capabilities. So, unka strengths and weaknesses pata chalna chahiye. Then have a clear strategy. Hmm. Like, okay, this is what I want to do.
Right.
And then put your heart, soul, I mean, you know, put all your hard work.
Right.
And then have patience. Then you wait. I mean, then, you know, then you don't listen to anybody. So that patience is also very much important. Success for some people, you know, I mean, very short term. For some people, it takes long time.
Right.
So they generally say that, you know, limit is not in the sky. I mean, you know, limit is in your mind. So I think that they should, you know, they should have the clarity and have the patience and put all the hard work. And definitely, I think one day you'll achieve whatever you want to do.
So, mool mantra, aapne bata diya hai ki clarity,
yes,
patience,
yes,
aur hard work.
Hard work.
Ke bina success milna impossible hai. Ye teen factors bade zaruri hai. So, Krishna ji, it was a pleasure talking to you today.
Same.
Bahut si inspiration mili hame Krishna ji ki story se ki kaise ek sadharan sa student ek entrepreneurial journey tay karta hai aur kis tarah se ek successful entrepreneur ban ke ubharta hai. So Krishna ji, hamare paas ek token of our love and appreciation aapke liye hai, ye memento aapke liye.
Thank you.
Aap hamare saath is show pe aaye. So thank you Krishna ji, aap hamare saath yahan aaye aur apne kamyabi ke safar ke bare mein humse baat ki.
Thank you so much, Sonam. Even I have a small gift for you.
Oh, for me?
Yeah, okay. This is eco-friendly bag and one coffee mug for you.
Oh, thank you so much. So this is an eco-friendly bag for Somayaji Group for me. Thank you so much,
thank
Krishna
you,
ji.
Thank
it
you.
Was good. Lovely talking to
same
you.
Same here,
and bahut sare yahan pe hamare young entrepreneurs, budding entrepreneurs aapse inspire hone wale hain, I'm sure.
Thank you.
Friends, aaj humne aapko milwaya Somayaji Group ke managing director, Krishna Somayaji se, who is definitely a winner. Not just because he's done different things, but surely he has done a lot of things differently and that has made him very successful. Yehi hai inki kamyabi ka raaz. Hame zarurat hai ki hum inki kamyabi ke safar se inspiration le aur apni life mein kuch bada karne ki chahat ko barkarar rakhein. Agar aapki bhi aisi hi ek success story hai, agar aapko lagta hai ki hamare desh ki janata आपकी कहानी से इंस्पिरेशन ले सकती है तो हमें लिख भेजिए info@safarkamyabi.com पर. आप हमें कॉल भी कर सकते हैं, हमारा नंबर है 9599506639. अगर आपकी कहानी सच में इंस्पिरेशनल है तो आपको हम अपने शो पर जरूर बुलाएंगे. दोस्तों, अगले एपिसोड में हम मिलवाएंगे आपको एक बार फिर एक ऐसे ही सफर कामयाबी का, एक ऐसी ही स्टोरी से जो करेगी आपको इंस्पायर. द CSR जर्नल प्रेजेंट्स ब्रांड्स इंपैक्ट सफर कामयाबी का सीजन 1. हमारे फैशन पार्टनर हैं एब्सोल्यूटो, स्टाइलिश वे ऑफ मेंस क्लोथिंग. टिल देन, गुड बाय एंड टेक केयर.
आपको वॉल पुट्टी का स्पेशलिस्ट चाहिए, ये लीजिए सकर्णी वॉल गार्ड.
आपसे दीवारों के लिए सिर्फ सकर्णी वॉल गार्ड.
सकर्णी वॉल गार्ड, रखे दीवार जानदार शानदार. वादा नहीं दावा है.